3700 Broadway. Dr. Ulrich Klopfer, I believe his name was. Abortion doctor. Got busted. He died, and they went and searched his home, and they found over 2,000 medically preserved fetuses,
and it's been an ongoing thing here. It's been crazy. This is the building
that he worked in with Gary before he moved his other offices. But your man died, and his attorney and the family, after he died, went to his house and found a bunch of fetal remains.
Welcome to the hood. Every day, every time I come out, gotta hear sirens. So anyway, this is 3700. This is the building that he was in. I'm gonna show you behind it is where they thought they had more, but what I've heard, they didn't find nothing in there.
But he did own the property behind it.
They showed on the news and coming out with a whole bunch of stuff out of here. I mean, it's bolted down. You'll never see those
too much. So
yeah,
it's an old building.
An old lockbox.
Yeah, across the street to the Glen Park Bakery and all that. On Broadway, like I said, I'm taking a walk around, show you the property, and that's that. I gotta cover it. I mean, you know, it's a terrible thing. This is the old office he operated out of. You can get abortions. I mean, he's an abortion doctor, is another nice way to put it. This is the building. Can't really see much because they got these kind of windows in it. See that? All tinted out and they're small. Always wondered about this. We tried to come here a couple times, wasn't really no way in it, so we left it alone. But after the news broke about it, here we are. And my brother came out here and looked around, and yeah, after we did it.
That's when all the news broke.
We had nothing to do with that. We didn't get in, nothing, like I said. And behind them is the other garage. It's the back of the building. It was an abortion clinic. No other nice way to put it. You can see that somebody's been in here. They locked it down tight. See, here's how you do the door. See how tight that's in? Yeah. There's people sitting right behind me. Hopefully, they won't give me no slack about it. Garbage everywhere, though. Parking lot. Trash is everywhere, man. My brother found a $20 bill last time we were out here. Yeah. And there's the building that they thought there was more in. He obviously owned that too. There's trash is everywhere, man. Kills me with that. But you don't seem to mind it. So yeah, anyway, there it is. They didn't find anything there. However, they did find out that he owned this property too. And I guess they looked through it. Don't they look through all the drones? Ugh. Who knows what's in all that? I'm sure they looked. So, there it is. Next door is the old paint store. I'd get in that one. So I'm gonna eventually knock the door out and we'll get in there. Ooh, they brick walled it up actually. See that? I've never seen that before. Like they just finished it. So, there it is. Still see Storm on the scene. And keep you guys informed of what's going on. Hope to see you guys next video. Hit that like, subscribe for the Still See Storm channel. See you boys and girls next round and one last look.